Imagine you're sitting in a cafe somewhere in Budapest and rockets start being fired across the city. Or imagine you only have 5 seconds or so to get your loved ones and take them into a shelter. Imagine you need to grab your children and seek safety and be confined to a bomb shelter overnight. Or imagine having to constantly stay alert in case of a terror attack in your neighborhood. This, ladies and gentlemen, is reality for the average Israeli. The lives of millions of Israelis have been threatened by Palestinian rocket terror, mostly orchestrated by Hamas, over the past 20 years. And now, once again, millions of Israelis have been escaping rocket fired by Hamas. Around 2,000 rockets have been launched into Israel. Almost 2 million children have not gone to school over the past few days, and nobody knows when they will be able to renew the school visiting. Israel, ladies and gentlemen, by size, is about 1/4 of Hungary, and the population is a bit smaller by a few hundred thousands. Now imagine the entire population of the greater Budapest area would be under a rocket attack. In Israel, half of the population, which is double the size of the Budapest area population, now live under this threat. Half the people of Israel have not been able to have a peaceful sleep or decent life over the past few days. This has not only been happening over the last 2 days or 3 days, but for the last 20 years. Now, how would you react to this criminal act? Which country in the world would put up with this? And not for 20 years, not even for 10 years, not even for 1 year, ladies and gentlemen. No country would tolerate such a thing for even 1 week, I guarantee. Would you not protect your family, your people, your citizens, your loved ones? Israel has the right and duty to defend its citizens against these indiscriminatory attacks targeting Israeli citizens from within the Palestinian civilian population areas. With determination, unity, and strength, we will restore security to the citizens of Israel. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this video clip is about 2 minutes 40 seconds long, which is far beyond the time given to an average Tel Avivian resident to get to a shelter once he hears the sirens. Think about it.